Larkins crosses back over, kicked out for Gilwee. Gilwee thought about it, now gets it inside. Olsen, her jumper is good. Inside, turning, Benanish Doftish.
Game, her first two.
Larkins for three. Top of the key for Richeson, dumped inside for Olsen, and Olsen finishes with the left around Coleman. Gilwee kicks it out for Richeson. Richeson hands off for Wells. Wells turns the corner, shifts back to the right, stops her dribble. Quick pass to Gilwee, checks the clock, seven to shoot. Gilwee bounces it inside. Olsen running to the lane, finishes.
Good.
Richeson back out for Emma Utterback. Rolls it back to Richeson, just inside the arc. Jumper counted. Traeger on the handoff for Bowman. Bowman crosses over, drives left, up and under, move and finishes mid-block. Benanish Doftish down low. Double team stolen away by Larkins. Ahead now for Gilwee. Now one touch to Utterback, and Utterback can finish. 61-55. Four fouls now on Benanish Doftish. Long three-pointer top of the key is good. They need to get it in bounds. Sarah Wells tapped it away. Wells steals it. Wells to the rim for a layup. That's good. Ball the Catamounts hang on senior night on the backs of their two biggest seniors, Sarah Wells and Josie Larkins, who chipped in with 19 early points in this one to pace the Catamounts.